Tired of Microsoft forcing you to create an account just to use your own PC? Well, guess what? There's now an even easier, faster way to skip the Microsoft account during Windows 11 setup. No tricks, no reboots, and it works perfectly on the latest version, Windows 11 24H2. And based on early testing, it might even work on future versions like 25H2. But that's not all. If you prefer a more familiar approach, we'll also show you another reliable method using the Windows Settings app that still works like a charm. Let's dive in. Method 1. The new and fastest way. Here's how to skip the Microsoft account login and go straight to creating a local account, even on Windows 11 Home Edition. Begin the Windows installation process as usual. Once you reach the Choose a Country screen or the Microsoft Account Sign-in page, press Shift plus F10 on your keyboard. This will open the Command Prompt window. Click inside the Command Prompt window, then type the following command exactly. Start space ms-cxh colon local only. You'll find the command in the description. Now press Enter. That's it! This command bypasses the Microsoft account requirement and immediately allows you to create a local user account. Enter your preferred username, set a password if desired, and continue with the setup as usual. Why this is better? No need to disconnect from the internet. No system restart required. No registry hacks or PowerShell commands needed. And yes, we've tested it on Windows 11 24H2 and even on some 25H2 insider preview builds. Just keep in mind, Microsoft may try to patch this method in future updates, so use it while you can. Method 2. Bypass Microsoft account using Settings app. Here's another straightforward method that still works to create a local account during Windows 11 setup. Follow the Windows 11 installation process until you reach the Choose a Country screen. Disconnect your computer from the internet. You can do this by unplugging the Ethernet cable or turning off your Wi-Fi router. While this step is optional in this method, it's recommended to disconnect the internet. Now, press Shift plus F10 on your keyboard to open a Command Prompt window. Click inside the Command Prompt window, then type the following command exactly. Start space ms-settings colon other users. You'll find the command in the description. Now, press Enter. This will open the Other Users section in the Settings app. Click on Add Account. At this point, if your computer is connected to the internet, you'll first need to choose I don't have this person's sign-in information. Then, on the next screen, select Add a user without a Microsoft account. But if your computer is not connected to the internet, you'll be taken straight to the Create a user for this PC window. Enter the username and password you wish to use for your local account and click Next. You can also leave the password field blank. Close Settings window. If you're taken back to the Choose Your Country screen after clicking Next, just press Shift plus F10 on your keyboard again to reopen the Command Prompt. Click on the Command Prompt window, then enter the following commands. Type CD space OOBE and press Enter. Then type msoobe.exe space ampersand space shutdown.exe space -r. Windows will now restart and continue with the remaining settings until Windows 11 is successfully installed with a local account. When logging in, you encounter the message the username or password is incorrect. Simply click OK to proceed. Choose your preferred privacy settings and proceed with the setup as usual. And that's it! We've previously covered three other working methods to bypass the Microsoft account in Windows 11, and those still work. You'll find the link to that video in the description below and in the card above. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, share it with others, and subscribe for more practical Windows tips right here on the CNATT channel. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.